I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Severe thunderstorm watch continues until 8 o'clock for the counties highlighted in blue. Again, storms capable of producing some large hail. That would likely be the biggest impact. The further east you go, the larger the hail. I mean, we could see hail larger than golf balls in eastern Oklahoma. Back here in central Oklahoma, maybe a little bit smaller, more in the coin variety. One thing we will see, even though the tornado risk is very low, we'll likely see a lot of funnels. These are called cold air funnels. They don't come all the way down the ground and touch the ground, but do look for them this Sunday afternoon. The storm timeline, area in yellow, 3 to 5 o'clock. That's for Oklahoma City. Then eastern Oklahoma, 5 to 8 o'clock. So after sunset, 8:06 for OKC, we go dry. Temperatures falling through the 50s. We will have a northwest breeze, 20 to 30 miles an hour. Tonight, after the overnight, we're pretty quiet, but storms, severe storms, return for the work week. Make sure you tune in to KOCO 5 News tonight at 5:30. Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane will have your updated severe weather forecast.